What up, people? So, as promised, this is the second part of the Baltic tour, and this video is not very up to date since the performance actually happened, I believe, 2 months ago or something like that. But I've been pretty busy traveling with events such as EBBA and ITEC, which I'm gonna post some videos about soon as well. So make sure you follow, comment, like, subscribe, and till the next time.
Thank you very much for coming to listen to me and my fellow partner, Ugnius. Today we're gonna start off with a four-movement euphonium concerto written by one of the most successful composers of nowadays, Carl Jenkins. Each movement is like a separate piece, and today we're gonna play three movements out of it. We're gonna start off with the one called the Juggler.
Thank you. version of